Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing former Indian actress Mamta Kulkarni's family. Mamta Kulkarni is a former Indian actress and model. She was born on 20th April 1972 in Mumbai, Maharashtra, India. Kulkarni belonged to a middle-class Brahmin family and claims that she was not married to Vicky Goswami. However, contrary reports state that she married Vicky Goswami in 2013. Reportedly, she was in an affair with actor and director Tinu Verma. Kulkarni made her film debut with the 1992 movie Tiranga. In 1993, she starred in Aashiq Awara, which won her a Filmfare Award for Lux New Face of the Year. She went on to appear in many popular films such as Waqt Hamara Hai, Kranti Veer, Karan Arjun, Sabse Bada Khiladi and Bazi. She mostly played the leading actor's love interest in all these films. She has appeared in commercially successful Hindi films. Her performance in Aashiq Awara won her the 1994 Filmfare Award for Lux New Face of the Year. In the blockbuster Karan Arjun, directed by Rakesh Roshan, Kulkarni starred alongside Salman Khan. She quit the film industry after her appearance in the film Kabhi Tum Kabhi Hum. In 2016, the Thane police named Kulkarni as one of the accused involved in supplying ephedrine for illicit manufacture of methamphetamine to a Rs 2000 crore international drug racket and gangster intended for trafficking. It is alleged that Kulkarni, along with her partner Vicky Goswami and other co-accused, attended a meeting in an international drug ring in Kenya in January 2016. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.